So if you're looking at all at the stock market headlines, it looks pretty ugly. Lots of red, lots of selling, feels like everything is falling. What is going on? Breathe, take a big breath. Do not go and sell everything in your 401k retirement portfolio or whatnot. This is not the moment to panic. Yes, we're in the midst of the worst 2 days we've seen in about 2 years. That does not feel great. However, even with the dips we're seeing in the past 2 days, the market is still up over 26% in the past year alone. That's super high. Normally, the market goes up typically about 8% a year on average. That's the historical average. So we're already over three times that amount. What triggered all this sudden selling? Why did we see this role reversal suddenly in the market? Well, some of it is just psychology. We've obviously gone up so high that people are worried that it doesn't make sense the levels that the stocks and the bonds were at. So there's been a little bit of a repricing. You can think about it like tapping the brakes when you're going a little too fast on the highway. But what happened last week is bond investors suddenly said, wait a minute, we think there's gonna be more inflation in the next year than we originally thought. When inflation starts to rise, when prices start to go up, the Federal Reserve, America's central bank, has to step in and try to hold that inflation back because they don't want some crazy spiral out of control. Unfortunately, in the United States, most of our recessions and downturn have been caused by the Federal Reserve getting too hyper, too overactive, and raising those interest rates too quickly to try to slow down inflation. And investors and traders were saying, uh-oh, we are seeing suddenly a situation where we think inflation is going to rise a lot in the next year or two. The Fed could potentially move a lot in the next year or two. And suddenly, that's not looking so great. The other reason not to panic right now is there's a big difference between the stock market and the economy. Right now, the economy looks very solid. As a matter of fact, we just got news that wages are finally going up at a decent pace, almost 3%. When you look at the big picture here, the overall economy looks very solid.